The cops will not help you, I swear. I swear the cops will not help.
Motherfucker.
Oh. Oh, like to talk shit, huh? Well, what happened now? You're dead. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, you're dead. You're absolutely dead. Oh, where's this person going, huh? Well, you trying to hide, huh? You can't hide from Dracula. Oh, where you going? Thought you could run away from me? A lot of people. Huh. Dead.
Huh. There are other victims. Oh. Sending additional units.
You shit. What? Who's next? Who's next on the list? Yeah, you are not gonna survive. What you think you're winning, huh? Oh, the stomach! Oh! Oh! Jesus! That whole house is gone. Holy shit. Huh. What you doing with that shotgun, lady? You shouldn't have picked up that shotgun.
Can you hear your guardian angel crying? I can.
Oh god, this guy is just showing absolute no mercy. This guy gives no shit of nobody. You're not gonna survive. Oh!
Call the cops!
He's dead. Alright, looks like I need to move to different areas because this area has become a killing ground, that's for sure. It's time to move to a new location for killing.
Ugh. Central to all units. Nope. 095 is asking for operation support.
Alright, it's time to reload a shotgun. Do some flashbang. No, 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 it's not gonna die. Ugh. You think you're gonna survive? Uh-uh. Don't you dare pick up that gun!
Oh! Human shields can't stop me. Fucking cans.
Alright, time to move. Oh! There's so many! Gotta move. Ugh. I'm sorry, I have to get help!
Suffer and die.
Alright, we got two Molotovs. We have two Molotovs. We gotta lure them into close quarters. We switched to our shotgun. Biggest mistake of your life.
No.
Should have done that. Alright, we're going inside. Alright. I don't think we can go upstairs anymore. No, we can actually. We can actually. That is a lot of guys. Holy shit. People are getting burned as they go to that house. Oh my god. Alright, this is my home now because everybody's stupid to go to the freaking the fire area, the fire lit areas. Come on, all you gotta do is walk to that fire. Oh boy. Yeah, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm like one half away, guys. One half away of dying. Come on, come on, come on! Woo! Got saved right there, guys. I got saved. Because I almost died right there.
Cover me!
Yep, you damn right I'm gonna kill everybody. What do you think you're gonna try to do, huh? You think you're gonna win, huh? I am death reincarnated, guys. You can't stop me. Come inside. I dare you. Should've done that. Should've done that. Woo! Should've done that. Ah, he's dead. Keep going, huh? Oh. Alright, we got some more people coming in. Nope, I don't think so. Oh, got some more SWAT coming in. Yeah, this guy's actually pain in the ass to kill. I forgot that freaking 3 is to switch to the SMG. Alright, we got a bunch of SWAT guys out there. Alright, flashbang would be most suitable. Started coming in. Bullshit. Dead. Dead. Woo! Everybody must die. Everybody must die. You think that vest is gonna save you? Nope. Mm-mm. Not gonna save you at all. You better hide in there. You better hide in there. You think you're gonna survive, my friend? Come on, you gotta do better than that. Oh, 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 oh! Oh boy. Reload the damn SMG! No. No. Nobody's not gonna survive this. As you notice, everybody's dead! Oh! No, 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 no! There's nowhere for you to hide! Nowhere for you to hide! Oh!
You reek of weakness.
Oh, his body! You his body just fling.
Mercy!
No mercy. Don't know how you can survive that. Really don't know how. Alright, it's time to get out of here, guys. We did our job as the Green Reaper.
Time to leave this place. I can smell some innocent blood. It always tastes better.
Alright, now I have no idea what we're gonna do now. Alright. So, I don't know how many videos I'm gonna make. Like, this is a special Halloween event I'm doing, so I'll probably just make one video of hatred because I'm. Like, it's a good game. It's not bad, but it's not something I will make a series out because it's gonna feel like a short game.
This train's going to be a big iron.
So we'll probably do the train and then we'll end it here. So we're gonna wreak as much havoc as possible.
Where are we heading? The next station is near a nuclear power plant.
Oh my god. Oh god.
That gives me an idea.
Oh god.
Looks like a good opportunity for heavy casualties among this pathetic population. Finally, my journey has a target.
Well, it looks like it's gonna.
First, I'm gonna cleanse this place of these fucking worthless maggots.
Yeah, let's do that, shall we? No one can save you! Sorry about that. Oh! Alright, time to break some shit up. Oh! Oh, we got all these people. I think they're all good. But nothing was safe against me with my handy MP5. You think you just get away? You think you just easily get away, huh, people? Nope. All hope. Alright. Oh. Security. Don't even try it. Don't even try it, man. Nope. That's time to reload. You're safe. What all these people with guns? Oh boy. No mercy whatsoever.
Motherfucker, die!
Watch how to fight back, people! There's no hope! Let's lose all hope right here, guys! Oh, who's a piece of shit now? Who's a piece of shit now, huh? Where was you going, huh? Alright, time to get this party started. Reload a shotgun here. This guy is really shitty with a shotgun, that's for sure. We all know we can't let everybody live though. Now would we? Nope. I wouldn't do that. No, nobody's not gonna help me here. Security, don't even try. Now I got some cops now. Watch how to fight, huh? Oh. You thought you'd be so slick, huh? Woo! Alright. What the hell? Are those army guys? Those look like army guys. You have a bad day. Alright, time to search weapons. Search up the AR. No, I can't help you now. I got your guns. That was your biggest mistake. That was your biggest mistake, giving me access to the M4. Oh god, train guy! Huh? Oh! So what's gonna happen now? I have no idea. Why, it gotten so bad that now we got the military on our ass now. Alright, now let's spice some things up now. We're going to the truck stop and kill as many people as possible. Alright. Who should we kill now? I wonder.
What's going on? Jesus!
Everybody's gonna die, that's what's gonna happen. Oh! Oh! Oh, this car is up. Woo! Nope. What you going, huh? He lost his arm, he's dead. Yep, you damn right, it's a psychopath. Oh boy. What you thinking? What are you trying to do, huh? Alright, it's time to blow this. Alright, we know what to do. Whoa! Oh! Gotta reload. Must reload our weapons here. Reload our M16. We should save the M16.
Oh my god!
Oh boy. Where is everybody going, huh? That looks like me killing people. Or something. I have no idea what I just saw. Yep, you damn right you better run. Oh, oh! Come on, let's get this party started! Alright, still got more to kill, Sue. Where you going, huh? I'm sorry. It's my job. No, I didn't tell you to run away. Oh!
Forward the purification.
This guy is just freaking insane.
Oh,
like, he gives no F's at nothing.
Why?
Do you really think it moves me?
No, it doesn't really. For this guy, at least.
Finish.
You're all gonna die.
Just pure hatred of everybody. Alright. Plan's a truck stop, so all we gotta do is keep killing people. And those are side missions. Alright.
Ha!
Excuse me. Nope. Everybody must die. There's a lot of people to kill on the truck stop, that's for sure. Nope. Alright, we know what to do now. Nope. Yeah, I just shot you. What do you expect is gonna happen? Alright, it's time to use our pistol now. Too much. Shit. Ah! Well, it looks like it was too much for him to handle. Woo! Okay, so that was Hatred. Pretty brutal game. Pretty fun game too, but it is pretty brutal, so... I should leave a little viewer discretion advice in the beginning of the video, but we'll see what happens. But other than that, I'm going to leave it here for Hatred. I'm not sure if I'll be able to beat the game. I'll probably beat the game in my spare time. Who knows what happens, but oh my god. Don't tell me you got to restart the whole level. Because you have to restart the whole thing. I'm like, screw that bullshit. But yeah, guys, that's going to be it today for Hatred. I'm going to be playing some more spooky and other brutal games that is related to Halloween. We'll see what happens, but other than that, guys, if you guys enjoyed the video, hit that like button, and if you guys didn't, hit the dislike button. It's all up to you. And stay tuned for more Halloween spooky videos today up until tomorrow. And if you guys want to suggest for me to play other spooky games, leave it in the comments down below. And until then, guys, I will see you in the next one. Peace.